Now you're quite the sight. How about a little bit of fun?
I think you already have a customer.
An outlander. Isn't this nice?
Yes, so pleasant. Alright, I'm done in here. Apparitions do not regenerate health themselves and cannot use healing potions. Use the spells of light magic to heal them. While these cause arcane fever, the amount of fever is lessened compared to using it on yourself.
Can I help you?
Yeah, tell me about what's going
on.
Can I
help you?
Ooh, hidden goodies? Yes. In fact, I can just take these. Imagine one of them is steel and all of a sudden the whole guard is upon me. Oh, nice.
How am I supposed to pay that much? Bloody cutthroats.
Cutthroats. Searching for the ever elusive ice claw. Ah! How did I know there was going to be one back here? I seriously did not know, guys. Is this anything? Oh, it's like an outhouse. Arc sewers, really? You need a key to get into arc sewers? You can just peel off the manhole cover, pry it off, whatever. Alright, let's get our... what do you call it? It's a consumable, right? Ice claw. So it should make us 381. Yes. Still wondering if there's an upper limit to that. Just gonna save because it's been a while, I think.
Huh? Can I help you?
Absolutely not. There's no help for me. So this came from there. That's an interesting looking box. You can. There's stuff up there. I want to get up there. I want to use this. There's no way to use it. God damn it. Alright.
Noble citizens of Ark,
free samples.
Lick your lips in untamed desire as the ambrosial smells of our
untamed desire.
Tasty bread caresses your nostrils.
Caresses my nostrils? It's very suggestive. Ooh, the food could be so erotic, right?
Oh well.
Oh well. Close the gate. It leaves these things open anyway. Oh, for a second there was nothing happening. Let me turn around this way.
Oh well.
Well, there's a reason I can't go that way. There's walls. So this way is, or north rather, back where we were. What about the potion paler or pallor? It's across from the dancing nomad. I probably have to go down the street and across here. Ironford's metalworking? I have to check out those areas. Sure, there's a lot of air openings to that. Dancing Nomad. But yeah, I want to see the Ironford's metal working. But this would be it, wouldn't it? Is this. This is blacksmith's apprentice and a laborer. And that's screws, so it's going to be past us. Iron. No. I don't think I've been in here. Hello. Books. You're busy. How are you seeing me? Another copy of Night. That's interesting. Looking forward to reading that. I don't remember seeing that anywhere. Don't worry, I don't want this stuff.
What? What do you want?
Your goods. I think your chicken was messing with your broom. Oh, more books. Unknown Traveler, Volume 1. There's nothing much to this place, is there? Well, there's more to it. The flour sack has flour! Dun dun dun! There's books. The Holy Order, as I ever had. Oh! I picked up those last two simultaneously. Makes me think there might have been four, not five. Oh, more books. I have that. I keep hitting the wrong thing. Tongs. I do not want tongs. Okay, so these are not really books. Mmm. Sharp steel arrows. Sounds good. Fine clothes. Alright. Nothing much in here, that's for sure.
Walk blessed.
Why, thank you. I think I've been down here. Not sure.
Noble citizens of Ark, lick your desire as the ambrosial smells of our unrivaled
ambrosial. Is that even a word? Ambrosial. Ooh. I'm gonna be looking up there in a second. And up there. Hi.
Yeah, a good pipe of peace, mate. Why is that stuff so expensive?
Some Millerman. Okay, here's the potion paler. I was even wondering if it's supposed to say potion parlor. Greetings! You have a very elven look about you. Let me see what this is. It's nothing I have. Nothing I don't have, rather.
I hope the new turnips come soon.
Oh, yeah?
All you'll ever need. But please, take a look.
What do you have in stock?
Oh, a lot! Tell me if something catches your eye.
This catches my eye. I can try it. Take one to try. Blue dragon flying wing. I'll just take the ones that I'm not familiar with. I have not tried yet. Because it looks like you have quite a bit. Lichen. Nightshade. Value 21. Well, I'll try it. I'm sure that's for poison. I remember Skyrim. It makes a very good, potion. Mana salt. I never had mana salt before. 81? Yeah, maybe not. You know what? Screw it. We might need to know what mana salt is. I'm sure it's for restore mana potions or something like that. But we need to try it to use it in alchemy. You've also got scrolls. Teleport to Ark, Duneville, Fogville, Frostcliff Tavern, Northwind Camp, Riverville. We have one or two of those. Farmer's Coast, Heartland's Border, Northern Heartland, Sun Temple, and Undercity Barracks. Interesting. Do I need some ambrosia? How much ambrosia do I have? I have 5. Maybe some more. It, yeah, lessens your arcane fever is a good thing. Seriously, this stuff's expensive. $430, I guess so. But I'm done with you, buddy.
Always be even.
Yeah, I'm sure you're happy. I gave you a lot of frickin' money. Alright, so ingredients. It's gonna take me a while to get through all this. Oh, Amarilla. Armorilla. I found this somewhere, too. Weakness to magic. Now here's where I come out of the menu and hope I don't die, because I'm gonna take all this stuff at once. Blue dragonfly wing. Restore health. Well, that should help in the scheme of things. Fog sponge. Okay, mana salt. Fortify enchanting. Huh. Well, this mana salt is something I'd rather find than buy. For obvious reasons. I think that might be it. Yeah. For a second I thought we were gonna be paralyzed again. This guy's definitely got his eyes on me. He's like, look at you. Aren't you just a darling little thing sneaking around trying to steal my stuff?
Pennies for a sack of grain. Damn these farmers.
Somebody. I'm like, is there somebody back here? Mead of Dalgale? Expert lock. I can't use this anyway. I can't get in there, don't worry. It's got quite a few interesting things, though. I'd love to get my hands on. Upstairs. Laters. That's empty. Ah. I was trying to do it quick. Expert. Can't get in there anyway. Apprentice, though. And I'm hidden at this point. Just 3 coins, huh? Hi. Anything down here? Empty. Skinner and wild magic I have. Well, if there's anything I really want, I'm just gonna jump down here. So, the Path Tome 4. I'm not sure. I might not have that one. I don't have it. I'm gonna grab it. Oops. So, to grab it, We go up here. And we make him come up. Can't see me, you gotta come all the way up. Up more. Ah, oh, damn, I lost time there. Got it. I wasn't doing nothing, I swear. Oh, that's pretty. I like that. Nice place you got here, just looking around and stuff, you know. I think I grabbed something by mistake. What was it that I grabbed? I don't even know. Thought I grabbed a cup. I'm holding this small vinegar barrel. Somehow it weighs nothing. It's magical. Oh, what did I grab? I don't know. Steal your shoes. Standing right next to me. Yeah, I can't open this stuff. It's not worth it. I mean, if it was like I could get into one of the chests, I'd do it. But, yeah, otherwise, I'd be stealing this stuff individually. He still doesn't see me, though. Lavender. He's standing right there. Alright, well, have a good day. I think we've explored everything. I think. Oh, that's right, these areas. It's cool looking. I like it. Oh. The gatehouse. Okay. Is this where I've been with the gatehouse? I think so. There are a lot of different gatehouse areas. Oh, 3 coins. Who kind of saw me though? Oh, hi. I thought this was one room and I didn't realize there was an area beyond. How you doing? Ah, this is where the guy caught me. I came up from here. Right, so this is where I was interrupted. I don't want to fight you guys or have you arrest me again.
What?
Oh, no!
Stay where you are. You broke the law, and you will not get away with this. Pay your fine right now, or you're headed straight to prison.
Easy there, I'll pay.
Fine.
Now he takes us away anyway. I need to go up those other stairs. I wasn't completely done yet. Probably takes us to the other Ark gatehouse, though. Where are we? We're at the Sun Temple? Wait. Temple of Malphus. Okay, that's where I was. I was at the Temple of Malphus. I was not at the Sun Temple. Pardon me. Nobles of Quarter. So... how do I get back to foreign quarters this way. Right, this way is out. Yeah, I don't want to go out. This way? Yes. You guys are determined not to let me explore this whole quarter. You need stamina to perform power attacks or to jump. Hence it is an important attribute for warriors. Hello. Well, this is a different area as well. Oh, cool. Yeah, I'm kind of, like, injured here. Grilled leek. How about just regular leeks? I don't need that much. Milbert Foxhand? Oh.
What? Oh, yes, sure. What do you need?
He sells spell tomes, salt, bunch of books. Oh, is this the guy who's looking for his sister? I'm not sure. I'll take the arrows. Arrows are good. I believe it is the guy who's looking for his sister. Yeah. I was over here. Oh. Ooh, I could just take those. Okay, neat.
Yes?
Yes. So I know where I am. I need some more leeks. Not grilled leeks, just regular leeks. Then I have a few of them. And consumables. Okay, well, I'm eating a potato. I don't think that quite did it. Another potato. There we go. Tasty freaking bread! Alright, I've been in there. I just came from here, right? Sorry, guys. That sounded very disgusting. Oop. Malphus flowers. Well, arrest me for picking the flowers, will ya? I mean, at this point, it wouldn't really surprise me. Hammer. Put a hammer here.
Potatoes, garlic, radish. Yeah, that should be it. Have you heard the news about the Magister? Word has it that he murdered 30 novices, then killed himself up in the temple. By Malphus, what has become of...
Madame?
Yes. Trying to find where I was. Oops. Yeah, I've been over here.
my dame.
Huh, my dame. I want to find out where I was with the gatehouse. Guardhouse. Have I been there? The guardhouse? Oh, I can't. I get in trouble for going in there, I'm sure. And I get dragged off to another quarter again. I'd have a fun time getting dragged all to and fro.
Stop ignoring me!
Stop not ignoring me. Well, I'm not his elder.
An outlander. Isn't this nice?
Oh, yes. So quaint. Okay, you. Let's go this way.
Yes?
I think. Is this. No, we just came in here. I'm getting so distracted. I'm getting lost in this place. That's what I'm looking for. These.
Walk blessed.
These two areas. I went up there. Right, there's one here. Is this where I was? I don't think I was up this one. Another copy of the Butcher of Arak, Volume 3! I think there's 10 books, guys. So I found the next one. So obviously I haven't been here. Because I would have found that before. Acquires key. That's cool, I found another copy of the Butcher of Arak. Oh wait, that's a dead end. We go through here. Alright, that's cool. I'm looking for another staircase like this. But, yeah, one more.
What? What do you want?
Yeah, it is this way.
An outlander. Isn't this nice?
Oh, yes. It's just so pleasant. This is where I wanted to look. Arak Gatehouse. If I got dragged away, I'm done with the Foreign Quarter. Don't. Don't even. He starts equipping his crap and coming my way. No, it's okay. Did you be coming out of there and bothering me? Alright, I'm done with the Foreign Quarter. I think we've seen everything that we need to see. I want to go back to the marketplace, though, and talk to Golfur, or check out what's going on with Golfur in any case.
What? What do you want?
I want Golfur. I want his head on a spike.
Greetings.
My path is this way. Is there a gate here? That's the question.
Yes?
Yes, yes. Okay, so that's the marketplace, and this is the marketplace. At certain points in the game, you can converse with your companions to learn more about them. Use these opportunities. Some of these conversations can be freaking interesting, I guess. This way. Yay for arrows.
You're not from here, are you?
Yes?
A miracle has happened. Hi.
A miracle that must happen. What do you want?
Well, what am I supposed to be looking for?
Yes, you have heard right.
You can't steal things here. People always see you. Maybe I need to look at his inventory.
Madame?
I don't know how I can tell if something's...
Uh-huh. No, I just put them out for you to look at. Tell me what you need, and be quick about it.
What would this guy want? How would I know? Am I gonna just, I'm just gonna buy it from this guy? Sharp steel arrows. So he sells learning books and crafting books. Blue quartz. How do I know what this guy wants? I'll take the lockpicks. What does this guy want? He's... took something of him. I have no idea of knowing what it is.
Walk blessed.
But Tilor Arendil himself shall lead this holy city from this day on.
Now, I just put them out for you to look at.
Shall be what helps us find our way.
Walk blessed.
Mm-hmm.
Yes?
Sisters, cherish and thank you.
Walk, walk, walk.
Merchant Guild's key. What does that guy want? Golfur has proven that money is all that counts for him in the end. Perhaps I should investigate what this monger did. Search Golfur Silverman's assortment of goods for things which could belong to Mager Ironford. How the hell would I know what belongs to Mager Ironford? I mean, is it gonna be something obvious? And it just points to him. It doesn't point to, something sitting around here. I mean, maybe he took the guy's ingot? I have no idea.
Walk blessed. Greetings.
Walk blessed, madam.
Stop telling me how to walk.
Hungry for arcane secrets?
I walked in my own way.
Scrolls, potions, anything for friends of Pathabite.
Greetings.
Can you look for something that belonged to somebody else? Maybe you guys have a better idea than I do. Maybe there's something back here. The guy took the guy's nails. I don't know. You're perpetually seen here. Wait a second. It went away for a second. I mean, unless we took the guy's, like, lantern and... I doubt it was any of this stuff. Mallet and stuff like that.
Yeah? What do you want? Walk blessed.
So if I went to bed, I wonder where I would point to. Maybe I need to come at night.
Yes.
Where am I?
Apples, dates, bananas, the freshest fruits right from the farm.
You're not from Duneville. I heard you talk.
Yep, you gotta live with it, baby. Let me sleep till nighttime and see if I can.
Why is that stuff so expensive?
I just don't see the fucking point.
I beg your pardon.
Who are you?
I'm your worst nightmare. Sickle training post this way?
Sure, are you? Have you been to.
Not now, kid. I gotta rest till nighttime.